hearts in the night. It keeps us alive when it's strong enough.